Not even all the perils and suffering that I had endured could make me contented with a quiet life. I was once again seized by thoughts of its pleasures and longed for change and adventure. My story begins. My fifth voyage.
Most men find me all together irresistible.
Scent of darkness and evil filled